My name is Mathew Jones, and I'm a researcher here at the University of Queensland Diamantina Institute. I study how cancer cells grow and divide. And cancer cells are really interesting because they break all the normal rules. What I'm trying to do is to use sort of that rule-breaking behavior against the cancer cells and develop therapies that exploit those rule-breaking habits so that we can selectively kill cancer cells. So we can develop ways that avoid the toxic side effects that patients now suffer and that we can specifically eradicate cancer cells without needing hospitalization for off-target effects. As a biomedical researcher, I've had the luxury of being able to travel the world. When I graduated my PhD, I moved to New York City where I worked for 10 years and got to experience sort of the Manhattan lifestyle. But I also have attended research meetings in countries like Denmark or Japan. So you really get to meet a lot of interesting people and see a lot of interesting countries. You know, I think at the moment, it's never been a better time to be a cell biologist or a biologist in general, because we have the genomics tools and the genome editing tools now to really make inroads into some fundamental biological questions that were not possible in the past. And the University of Queensland is an excellent environment for collaborative research. So there are experts in a wide range of techniques and sciences here at UQ, and that really helps us push our biological research further.